you say?
Ah, there's a parking spot there.
That was a very succinct thing I said. Because it's very true. God is not going to look you over feet, assuming you go to God. All right, so and that's the question you're asking. So do I really believe I'm going to go to heaven? Well, he's in heaven, isn't he? Last time I checked, he was. I like God. He's a big sort of... do you have an image of God? I have an image of God, like a big, white, fluffy cloud. That you can talk to. That comforts me to think that God is a big, white, fluffy cloud. Nice person that you can talk to. He's going to be soft and gentle. He's going to take care of us. And more importantly, he's going to take care of our animals. They do need to be looked after because of the cruelty that goes on in this dreadful, dreadful world sometimes. But on the whole, it's not a bad old world, is it? One tree, what's that? The Mother Superior is now doing her very best to detract me from doing my job. She keeps getting pictures on that gadget and wanting to show them. I've got to work. I've got to talk to the people. I have a responsibility. 1-300-564-652. Luke, are you there?
Yeah, good morning, John.
Hey, Luke, how you doing?
You God, bastard.
Mate, you're not the only one who's got your logo.
You fucking bastard.
I think there's a lot of people all around Australia that are probably using them for the same thing.
Fucking old bastard.
I know you're saying that nearly everybody's got a logo. I mean, mine was hard won.
No, not everyone, but there's a lot of them out there, I think. But they're valuable. It means you've had some credibility in Australia.
Bastard.
But if you're a tall poppy in Australia, look out. Australians tend to... not handle any fame very well, you know, with people. So
I'm not sure. It used to be that way,
yeah.
And it certainly was that way